I've been wondering if anyone else has the same feeling. We wish the Ravens didn't pick Breshad Perriman. He didn't even compete in the combine because he hurt his leg. Last season, he tore his PCL and UCL and missed the whole season. And this year, he partially tore his ACL during OTAs. Live from Play-by-Play Sports Broadcasting Camp, I'm Joey Eldridge.